Some children with autism or ADHD are sensitive to loud noises, and there really aren't that many play centers that allow for kids with sensory sensitivities to just be kids. But one Davenport trampoline park wants to change that.
Flashing lights and music blaring. This is what it normally looks like at Altitude Trampoline Park, but for many children with sensory sensitivity, including Josh, it's just too much.
He wouldn't last here for more than about 5 or 10 minutes if we had all the sensory in a lab.
Every Sunday before it's officially open, Altitude turns off the lights and music and opens its doors to everyone.
It's really fun.
Josh says he's been coming to the trampoline park since it launched Sensory Sunday.
I've been in here 2 times, and now I've been here 3 times.
The trampoline park says every child deserves to enjoy being a kid.
They need to burn off energy as well, just like any of the other little kids running around. You know, their needs need to be met as well as every other kid. So that's why we wanted to do it, just to open it up for all walks of life, basically.
And his mom agrees.
Just watching him have a great time. This is his favorite, the trapeze. He will do it over and over and over.
Altitude says their Sunday morning event is for everyone and not just children with sensory sensitivities.
Altitude says siblings of children with sensory sensitivities or their friends are all welcome to come on Sundays. They just want all kids to be able to have fun.
All right, Altitude Trampoline Park's Sensory Sundays are held every week from 10 to 11 a.m.